Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be sharing our top tips on how you can create a personal wiki within Taskade with a few super simple steps. So let's get started. Now, creating a personal wiki can be daunting and confusing at first, but we've got you covered. The first thing we'd recommend doing is creating a new workspace for your wiki and then creating projects for separate categories like work, notes, personal, life, etc. Here you can add all the tasks as well as all the information you'd like to add, and Taskade's incredible cross-linking feature will allow you to use at the rates to easily go ahead and link one project to the other, and you can also quickly jump in between them. Another Taskade feature that will really help you transfer info from one project to the other is the copy link option you have in the three-dot menu. You can use this option to go ahead and copy links or tasks to a new project or even to a specific node. It is truly amazing to see all of this working together, coming in the form of a personal wiki, and keep storing information as and when you need to. You can also fold or unfold task blocks by clicking on this arrow or using the keyboard shortcuts Control plus arrow keys to really organize and keep your projects looking minimal and clean. Well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the link in the description below, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and be sure to drop your feedback in the comments below because we'd love to hear what you have to say. Thank you for watching.